Well, the Indianapolis Zoo keeps its sharks and stingrays entertained, and you're looking at how they do it. They shared this video after staff added some balls and hula hoops to their exhibit at the zoo. The zoo says the enrichment is a fun way to change up their swimming and their eating habits.
Love it.
We all need to change up our habits once in a while.
That's right. Yeah.
I guess it takes a ball and a hula hoop for these guys.
Sharks are having
fun. That's
pretty
cool.
With those hula hoops there. All right.
Have you guys ever touched a stingray or pet a stingray?
Yes.
Yeah, I have too.
I haven't done the stingray. I've done the little baby or smaller sharks they have at the zoo.
They feel like velvet. They're really soft.
Yeah, right. Mm-hmm. Very, very soft.
But don't startle them.